My name is Edward Xu Feng. I'm currently a student studying Business Administration at National Zhengzhi University. In the following 90 seconds, I'm going to demonstrate my professional skills, openness to new experiences, and practical past experience. I believe I'm going to pop into your mind when considering this internship offer. As for professional skills, I have finished several relevant coursework in the past 2 years. In marketing management class, I try to propose marketing plans based on research and consumer insights. In marketing communications class, I learned to design more effective promotion mix through INC. Because of my outstanding academic performance, I achieved Google Award twice. Unlike most students in Taiwan, I have lived in mainland China for many years due to my parent occupations. Besides, I am an adventurous backpacker, always exploring the world during holidays. These experiences broaden my horizons and teach me to be more open-minded. As for practical experience, I participated in the NCCU business competition this year, where my teammates and I designed marketing plans for a union president's product, Charlie Wong. During the competition, I worked with marketing researchers and delivered business proposals to high-level managers. Eventually, we advanced to the final 8 teams from all the other competitors. I really look forward to any opportunities where we can further discuss my qualifications. You can always contact me through my email or mobile phone. Thanks for your time!